Thank you. The initial explosion in the fortress was spectacular, and a split second later, a clear, shimmering light could be seen arcing up and onto the Hellgate. There was a loud noise coming from the distance. An almost painful pressure filled the blackened skies and took some minutes to dissipate. Then, like the quiet sunrise of a new day, the darkened pressure abated and a great sense of calm filled the air. The explosion caused considerably greater damage than expected, engulfing the entire fortress in flames. You realize there is little hope that any of the poor captives inside survived. Of the Hellgate, nothing remains. No portal is to be seen, and the air offers nothing more than a faint sulfur stench. No more demons will come flooding through the Hellgate, but many of the invaders are already here. Nothing is certain about the future. The smoldering ruins of Aether's fortress remain a testament to the ability of humans to treat each other inhumanely. What will you do now? Will you stay together, or will you find a larger and safer group to join? Soon it will be time for you, the survivors, to rebuild your world from the ashes of the apocalypse. Will you make it a better one?